This program is supported by Main Street Bookends of Warner. For books, toys, games, cards, gifts, and a gallery of local art, Main Street Bookends of Warner.
Welcome back to your Yankee Chronicle. I'm Laura James, your host. Now, earlier this summer, the Newport Opera House presented a very fun murder mystery aboard the Lake Sunapee Queen. And it's being brought back by popular demand. Let's hear more.
Thanks for that. Yes, it's been a phenomenal thing for us to have the opportunity to take a little bit of our talent on the road, or out in the water, I should say. We came up with an idea of doing a murder mystery on the lake, and so we went to the Sunapee Cruises and were able to work with them to create an incredible event for our patrons. And so we were calling it the Murder Mystery on the Lake Queen, a 1920s inspired interactive event. Our first event back in July sold out within 8 days. So we were able, fortunately, to get another sponsor for our second run of this. And we are now, unfortunately, but fortunately for us, sold out. So our second event is out on the water on Sunday, September 24th. But it's been a wonderful way to get people out, to see them enjoying being on beautiful Lake Sunapee. But also, there were a lot of detectives on board, and we were just astounded with how engaged everyone was in trying to figure out who done it. And it was just the best day out ever. And with the popularity of these two sold-out events, we are certainly looking at doing another two next summer with a different storyline. So please stay tuned for that. I'm going to share with you our events, some of our events up through the end of 2023. So starting off on Sunday, October 2nd, please come to a family fun event for the magic of magician Dylan Tenney. He was supposed to have been here on our stage back in April, but we had a bit of a time where we had to shut down. So we're very excited that the back area of the Opera House outside, our handicap accessible ramp and our exit stairs, have now all been repaired, replaced, and we are good to go. So Dylan Tenney really opens up our season. Our next event after Dylan will be a Thursday, October 26th, Painting the Corbin Covered Bridge, Paint and Sip with artist Patty Warren. She was here back in April for a previous paint and sip of the Newport Opera House, and she's coming back again to share her talents with us. This fun event includes your opportunity to come into the Opera House, get a behind-the-scenes tour by myself, a drink ticket, and of course all of the supplies to make your 9x12-inch painting of the Newport's beloved Corbin-covered bridge, and you're supporting the Opera House at the same time. This event is limited to 30 people, and as of right now, we only have 15 tickets left for the event. 2 days later, the very favorite and fun annual Halloween masquerade dance with Last Kid Picked is going to be on our stage starting at 8 p.m. and going through to 12 midnight. Now, I would like to suggest that if you're interested in coming to this event, that you purchase your tickets early. Last year, we sold out, so please keep that in mind for all of our events. Following this, we are welcoming back the Mount Royal Academy Knights Theater to our performance space. We partnered now, this will be our third performance. We partner with them, we love to have them here, and they are going to be kind of bringing a little bit of holiday to us in November as they perform the classic and favorite Christmas Carol. So make sure to get your tickets for this early as well. That will be on November 11th and 12th, 2023, a Saturday and a Sunday. And following that, we are excited and thrilled beyond words that on Friday, December 1st, we are going to be welcoming the world-famous Glenn Miller Orchestra to our stage here at the Newport Opera House for a two-hour event. Now, if you like to dance, we'll have a small section of the dance floor in the front area of our main floor. We also will be selling cafe tables for seating four people. as a table unit, and then we'll have regular seating on the main floor behind that, and our balcony will also be available for sale. So if you're wondering how you get information about what's going on here at the Newport Opera House, the Newport Opera House Association would like to direct you to our website. So you'll see all of the events that we're doing up on this website. But in addition, please follow and like us on our Facebook page, the Newport Opera House Association. That has up-to-date information as it happens and is probably one of the best places to get information. The other thing I'd like to just mention is that we are a 501c nonprofit organization, and we depend on our members, and we are in the midst of a membership campaign. So we'd like to ask you to consider becoming a member of the Newport Opera House Association. And please remember that there's a place for you here at the Newport Opera House.
Thank you to Newport Opera House and the good folks from Sunapee Cruises for making this happen again. Steve Smith from WCNL Radio in Newport will join us for a little primer on the importance of local businesses and their support of our community. It's up next here on Yankee Chronicle, so stay tuned.